Sweetwater man has now been arrested and charged in a murder that happened back in February. The McMinn County Sheriff says Christopher Young is charged with the first-degree murder of 61-year-old Donna Riggins. We're told the investigation began on Valentine's Day after a relative had found Riggins' body in her home. Now, Young is behind bars on a $150,000 bond tonight.